Long ago, our ancestors roamed icy lands, adapting to the ever-changing climate. Then, agriculture dawned. We sowed seeds, tamed wild rivers, and reaped harvests. Eventually, our use of coal fueled factories and progress, but also pollution. Forests fell, cities rose, carbon dioxide levels climbed, wrapping Earth in greenhouse gases. Now we stand at a crossroads. Our future is in our hands. The past echoes, and our choices today will shape the future.